This is a cold start on my 6.2 diesel. It's currently like 28 degrees, 30 degrees. I just installed that stack last night. It's a little bit bigger than what I wanted to put in there, but the guy cut me a hell of a deal. I think for the stack, the 90-degree elbow and some flex tubing, he sold it to me all for $100. So I'll see if I can get this thing to crank over. I didn't plug it in last night, so we'll see what happens. Sorry for the shakiness and stuff. I was setting it on my bed, so